The Archbishop of Kampala Archdiocese, Paul Semwogerere, has joined students and the school fraternity at St. Joseph's in Sambia to celebrate their Patron Saint Day. The Archbishop led Mass and was assisted by Father Paul Mugera, Parish Priest Father Joseph Semander, Father Peter Musumba, Father Dennis Yiga, Father Anthony, among others.
You know, when I was in Kasarawewe, they told me that they brought her to Kasarawewe to head a school there. And she started going to school. As the school was growing big, and then they recalled her back to Zambia. She came to Kasarawewe and said, "Sorry, Bishop, I'm going back to Zambia." Then I said, "What about my school?" He said, "That is up to you. Go and talk to the person."
As a humble man, he was humble and always following God's law, he was very obedient to God. Saint Joseph was a very hard-working man. That's the reason as why he was able to look, to care about the Holy Family, to look after the Holy Family, and he took a responsibility of looking after the Holy Family. As parents are advised also to emulate the copy Saint Joseph so that they may always follow his example of being responsible parents and in their families, and also teachers are called upon.
The Mass was attended by students, parents, locals, civil leaders from Busunju County, led by the county chief, Mark Kaberenge. Parents have been asked to actively get involved in disciplining and guiding their children.
Morality amongst our children is done collectively. A learner is molded by, first of all, the parents from home. When they come to school, they meet other stakeholders, and amongst them, the teachers are here. We have the non-teaching staff, but also in the community, we look at those role models that they can look up to know how they should behave.
In Chiinda, Mitiana Diocese, many people, education, religious and business institutions are named after Joseph as their patron saint, Julianne Lukwago. Story by Luke Kajiri for the news.